नमस्ते बच्चों, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू हिंदी फॉर ग्रेड 6 to 8। इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द सिंबल ऑफ ई एंड ई। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द सिंबल ऑफ आ एंड नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी द नेक्स्ट टू सिंबल्स। हियर वी स्टार्ट विद द मात्रा। व्हाट इज मीन बाय मात्रा? द सिंबल्स। मात्रा का मतलब क्या है? द सिंबल्स। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द first two letters of the vowels, that is a and a. The symbol of a is like this. It looks like a t. So this is a. The symbol of a is looks like a t. So in this class we are going to learn the next two letters, that is e and e. The sound of e is a short sound and this is long sound. This is E and this is E. So the symbol of E is like this. So this is the symbol of E and this is the symbol of E. It's a symbol of E. If it bends like with right hand, it is short E sound. If it is bent with left hand side, it will be used for long sound of E. And these are the vyanjan letters. If I use these symbols with these vyanjan letters, we'll see how the sound will change now. So the first letter is ka. What is this? Ka. So I'm joining the symbol of short sound of e. Now I'm going to use the symbol with ka before the vyanjan letters. So what letter is this? Ka. Now I'm going to use this symbol. The short sound of E. So ka plus E is equal to ki. It will become ki. Ka plus E. What is this? Ka plus the short sound of E is equal to ki. What is this? Ki. Ka plus E is equal to ki. So the short sound of ki. And next I'm going to join the short sound of symbol for ma. I'm going to join here e. So ma plus e is equal to me. If I join with la, it will become li. If I join with la, it will become li. If I join with ra, ri. Sa, si. Ha, hi. Same like this, I'm going to join the next long sound of E. So, what letter is this? Va. What letter is this? Va. I'm going to join this symbol after the vyanjan letters. So, I'm going to join here. Va plus E is equal to V. Va plus E is equal to V. So, it will give long sound V, K, C, Re, like this. Now I'm going to join with Ta. So it will become T, Ni. So same like this, you have to join with all the vyanjan letters. We'll see some example with some words. So for example, we'll see some words using with the symbol of E and E. Its symbol, எந்த ஒரு வியஞ்சன் லெட்டருக்கு ஃப்ரண்ட் சைடுல இருந்து அந்த சிம்பிள் ஸ்டார்ட் ஆகுதோ, இஃப் வி ஐ ஸ்டார்ட் ஃப்ரம் த ஃப்ரண்ட் சைடு, அந்த வியஞ்சன் லெட்டருக்கு ஃப்ரண்ட் சைடுல ஸ்டார்ட் ஆச்சுன்னா தட் இஸ் ஷார்ட் சவுண்ட் ஆஃப் இ. அப்ப நம்ம அதை சி, கி, கி, லி அந்த மாதிரி யூஸ் பண்ணும். இஃப் இட் இஸ் லாங் சவுண்ட்னா அந்த வியஞ்சன் லெட்டருக்கு ஆஃப்டர்ல, அதாவது லெஃப்ட் ஹேண்ட் சைடுல ஸ்டார்ட் ஆகும். லெஃப்ட் ஹேண்ட் சைடில் நம்ம அந்த சிம்பிள் யூஸ் பண்ணோம்னா த சவுண்ட் வில் பி லாங். ரீ, கீ, லீ, லைக் தில். ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள், வில் சீ சம் வேர்ட்ஸ். ஸோ வாட் இஸ் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் லெட்டர் ஹியர்? ச. ஸோ இந்த ச கூட நான் என்ன சிம்பிள் யூஸ் பண்ணியிருக்கேன்? ஷார்ட் சவுண்ட் ஆஃப் இ. ஸோ ஷார்ட் சவுண்ட் நான் யூஸ் பண்ணியிருக்கேன். ஸோ இந்த லெட்டர் என்னவா மாறுச்சு? சி. ஸோ இந்த லெட்டர் எப்படி மாறுச்சு? சி. அந்த நெக்ஸ்ட் லெட்டர் ட. வாட் இஸ் திஸ்? ட. ஸோ ட கூட நான் என்ன சிம்பிள் யூஸ் பண்ணியிருக்கேன்? short sound of e or long sound of e. Short sound of e. So the short e oda symbol use panirka. So and the d plus e is equal to d. So chi d. And what is the third letter? Ya. What is this? Ya. So ya kuda nama enna symbol use panirkom. Nama first two letters paathomla, the symbol of a. What is this? The symbol of a. So ya plus a is equal to ya. Ya plus a is equal to ya. So chi d ya. चिड़िया. What is meant by चिड़िया? Bird. चिड़िया का मतलब क्या है? Bird. So இந்த ஒரு வெஞ்சல் லெட்டர்ஸ்க்கு ஃப்ரண்ட் சைடுல இருந்து ஸ்டார்ட் ஆச்சுன்னா அது ஸ்மால் ஈயோட சவுண்ட். இப்ப அந்த வெஞ்சல் லெட்டர்ஸ்க்கு ஆஃப்டர்ல நான் யூஸ் பண்ணனா அந்த சவுண்ட் வந்து லாங்கா இருக்கும். எப்படின்னா கீ ரீ லைக் திஸ். சோ ஒன் மோர் எக்ஸாம்பிள். வாட் லெட்டர் இஸ் திஸ்? த. ஏ கே லெட்டர் ஹே த. So I join the symbol before the letter the. So the sound is short sound. The sound is short. D. The sound is D. D plus na. Din. D na. Din. The second letter is na. Din. Din ka matlab kya hai? Day. What is meant by din? Day. So next we'll see la. The first letter is la. So in the la la nama short sound e oda symbol join panirkom. So adu eppadi maaruchu? So and the symbol join pannona adu enna va maaruchu? Li. Eppadi maari irukku? Li. Change li. Kha. The second letter is kha. And na. Appo inga enna letters eludhirukom find pannunga. Yes, very good. The symbol of a. We join the symbol of a. So what is this? Li. Kha na. Likhna. What is that? Likhna. Likhna means to write. Likhna ka matlab kya hai? To write. Chi di ya. Chidiya di na. Din. Likhna. Likhna. What is this? Likhna. Likhna means to write. The next letter is, what is this? Sha. Phir se bolo. Sha. So I join the symbol of E. I join the symbol of here. E. Sha plus E is equal to she. Sharp plus E is equal to she. The next letter is ka. What is the next letter? Ka. So ka kuda nama enna symbol join pannirukom? Good. The symbol of a. We have joined the symbol of a. Ka plus a is equal to ka. She ka. And the next letter is ra. She ka ra. Shikar. What is that? Shikar. Shikar ka matlab hai to hunt. Shikar means to hunt. The next letter ka. So ka kuda nama enna symbol join pannirukom? E. E symbol. So ka plus e is equal to key. And the next letter sa. Sa plus what symbol is this? A. Sa plus a is equal to sa. And the next letter, any symbol is there? No. So that is na. Ki sa na. Kisan. What is this? Kisan. Kisan ka matlab kya hai? Farmer. What is meant by kisan? Farmer. And next ka. What is this? Ka. Any symbol is here? No. The second letter is va. What is this? Va. I join the symbol of short sound of e. V. Va plus e. V. Ka. V. The next letter is ta. And the next symbol is a. Ta plus a is equal to ta. So kavita. Kavita. We can call as name also. And kavita ka matlab hai poem. Poem or rhymes. What is meant by kavita? Rhymes. So chidiya, din, likhna, shikar, kisan, kavita. So these are the short sound of e, the symbol of short sound of e. And now we are going to see the long sound of e. We are going to see the long sound of e. So what is the first letter here? B. Any symbol is here? No. And next k. Here also we didn't join any symbol. B k. And the third letter is ra. What is this? Ra. So I had joined here the symbol of long sound of E. So ra plus E is equal to re. Ra plus E is equal to re. So ba ka re. Bakari. What is this? Ba ka re. Bakari. Bakri ka matlab kya hai? Goat. What is meant by bakri? Goat. And next one, what is this? Da. What is this? Da. And I join here the symbol of very good. Ah. I join here the symbol of ah. And what letter is this next one? Again, da. Da plus e. Di. Da plus da. And this is di. Dadi. What is meant by dadi? Already you had learned. Dadi ka matlab kya hai? Grandmother. Dadi ka matlab kya hai? Grandmother. And next, cha. What letter is this? Cha. Cha plus e. Chi. Cha plus e. Chi. And the next letter is na. Na plus e is equal to ni. Chini. What is this? Chini. Chini ka matlab hai sugar. What is meant by chini? Sugar. And the next letter is ma. Ma. Cha. And what is this? Li. Machali. So la kuda na inna symbol join pannirken. The long sound of e. Ma. Cha. Li. Machali. What is meant by machali? Fish. Machali ka matlab kya hai? Fish. And the next one, ha. So ha kuda na inna symbol join pannirken. The symbol of a. The symbol of a. And the next letter is tha. What is this? Tha. And I join the symbol of E, the symbol of E. So it will become thi. Ha thi. What is meant by hathi? Very good. Elephant. Hathi ka matlab kya hai? Elephant. And the next one is pa. The first letter is pa. And I join here the symbol of a. Pa plus a is equal to pa. And next one, na. What is this? Na. Na kuda na inna symbol join pannirken. E, the symbol of E. So it will become ni. Pa ni. So repeat again. Ba ka ri. Bakari. Bakari ka matlab hai goat. Da di. Da di. Grandmother. Chi ni. Chi ni. Chi ni means sugar. Ma cha li. Machali. Fish. Ha ti. Hati. Hati ka matlab hai elephant. पानी. पानी का मतलब है वाटर. पानी का मतलब क्या है? वाटर. ओके. आई थिंक होप यू ऑल अंडरस्टैंड द सिंबल ऑफ ई एंड ई. सो नेक्स्ट यू ऑल्सो ट्राई टू रीड योर हिंदी बुक्स. அதுல எத்தனை சிம்பல்ஸ்? ஈ ஈ. சோ நம்ம இதுவரைக்கும் ஆ அண்ட் ஈ அண்ட் ஈ சிம்பல்ஸ் படிச்சிருக்கோம். சோ எந்தெந்த லெட்டர்ஸ்ல ஈ ஆ அப்புறம் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஈ சவுண்ட் இருக்கோ அது எல்லாத்தையுமே அண்டர்லைன் பண்ணுங்க அண்ட் ட்ரை டு read the words. And next we'll see the activities. And next we'll see some pictures with meanings.
So what is this? Chidiya. What is this? Chidiya. Chi di ya. Chidiya. What is meant by chidiya? Bird. And the next one is likhna. Li kha na. Likhna. Likhna means to write. Likhna, to write. And this is kisan. What is meant by kisan? Farmer. Kisan ka matlab kya hai? Farmer. Ki sa na. Kisan. Gilas. What is this? Gilas. Gilas means tumbler. Gilas. Gilas. What is this? Bakari. 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 Bakari ka matlab hai goat. Bakari means goat. Machli. What is this? Machli. Machli ka matlab hai fish. Machli, fish. Dadi. Dadi means grandmother. Dadi. Dadi. Dadi means grandmother. And this is Hathi. 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 Hathi means elephant. Hathi. And this is Chini. Chini means sugar. Chini. Chini ka matlab kya hai? Sugar.
Understand what we learned today. We'll meet in next class with new topics. Up to that, dhanyavaad.